Some Georgians whose travel plans may have been affected by Barry this weekend, members of the Delta Sigma Theta sorority. They were forced to cancel the rest of their convention in New Orleans on Friday. But because of that, there were 17,000 meals left over. So the sorority arranged for the food to be donated to a local food bank. And that food bank plans to pack up the meals and deliver them to storm shelters for victims and first responders.